an exciting time of year for us. And I look at some of them and I say, they're terrible. But you know, but every year they seem to be getting better and better.
That one was girly.
She is a girl.
You don't have to have a penis to throw a softball. You can throw a softball with a vagina.
Play ball.
She okay. Can't catch.
You're not here. You're not here.
These girls just mean so damn much to me.
The youngest age groups have the most out of control parents.
Whose side are you on?
Yours?
Whose side
Doris?
Are you on?
Ours? I don't know, babe. Ketchup bottles?
Think about it.
She gets a little competitive.
I told you! I gave you the numbers!
Sure.
And is getting a hit really that big of a deal? Is it that freaking important?
And I remember Barbara something. She was a cheerleader. She could do the splits, the full splits, balancing a glass of water on her head. And she was very popular.